One, two, three.
All right.
I'm in a Bentley coupe, do shit that he won't do. If I'm gon' flood my wrist, then I'm gon' flood hers too. She said she love my style, it go well with her smile. I need a ride or die, one that's gon' hold it down. Stay with the pack, no finny, fuck once, go ghost, that's Danny. I told her she my plan B, don't think you'll understand me. No trust if you don't listen.
Is it flat or is it just, or is it popped?
Turn your alarm from there and then it's...
You go, come ride. Lenny's on the other one.
Here, you want to take that one then?
And you want to ride the 100?
Yeah.
Is it flat though or is it just...
No, I'm sure
it's not. Okay, yeah, let me go grab my helmet and stuff.
How did that sleep power?
That 140 wouldn't even start.
Oh, really?
No. So I gotta ride this one.
I'm touching things.
I'm just gonna. I think we all tend to do that at what time? What is it, like 11:30?
I don't know. Time for me to go to bed.
We gotta clean this.
I have COVID.
God, stop. Wow. Pimp, brand new car. Oh, yeah. Pimp.
A zip. Find a zip tie.
Why? For what?
You can zip tie it to this.
Yeah.
Maybe. No.
Yeah. No. Hell no.
We'll just zip tie that right there. Bam.
No, because the freaking air filter actually go there, Jack.
What?
Crazy dude. The air filter's going right here. Boom.
Oh. So then this will. Then
yeah. We'll run it. We'll have the air filter. We'll run it tomorrow.
We can probably just put this right here and leave it there.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. Double.
I'm waking up at like 11 in the morning, laying by the road, yo, it's just so boring. I'm eating Captain Crunch for lunch, too. I got issues, yeah, man, I got a bunch. Like
Hi, my name's Cort. I snapped my collarbone pretty good. I was just at the Sutter Hospital.
No, Auburn Faith.
Oh, Auburn Faith, my bad. And I got x-rays. They told me already, basically, that I knew it was broke. I already knew it. They knew it.
It's almost popping out of your skin.
It's almost popping out of my skin, to add that. Is there anything if I came in down to Roseville, could they do surgery today? Because this is, they told me 10 days I got to sit like this, and this pain makes you want to murder a small child.
If they feel that you need to have an emergency right away, they would have done it.
But they said they had no surgeons there. No. That, they told me they had no orthopedic surgeons. And that's
what you can come in and check in with the triage nurse.
Could you possibly forward my call right now to the triage nurse?
No, they only do walk in triage as you walk in. They won't take any. They don't have a phone for us to take off.
Okay.
They have to actually physically be here.
All right, understandable. I appreciate it.
Okay.
So, snapped my collarbone. As you can see, like, for the four times I throw in the pictures up and stuff. So, got to go down and get surgery on Thursday, which I'm not super pumped on. But if I don't get surgery on it, I'm going to have this gnarly bump. I mean, it was pretty bad yesterday when I broke it. It was almost popping out of the skin, which I can throw the other picture up right here for it. And so I went down to Roseville, was up here for the weekend, having fun, screwed myself, broke my collarbone. Stuff happens. So it looks like I'm not working for a while, but, you know, that's how life goes. I'm just appreciative that it wasn't something worse, and I want to thank everybody that was there with me at the hospital. I appreciate it. Hayden, Drew, your wife, parents, yeah, appreciate it. You guys are awesome, making this a lot less easier on me. But so they got me stuck up in a sling, if you can see, yeah. So I'm going to be like this right now till... Hopefully, I'm going to be like this for a few weeks, but hopefully surgery goes well, and I'm back on the bike in a month or two, hopefully a little less, but I guess we can only see how it pans out. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Definitely was, you know, stuff happens, it's fun. I was having fun until I snapped it, so I guess the future content for the next maybe month or two is just going to be of, you know, buddies at the track, screwing around, having fun. I mean, that's all that it's about, and, you know, even though I'm not riding, it sucks, but, you know, I'll be back on the bike hopefully soon. Everybody telling me, don't get on the bike again, you're done, stop, you're getting hurt. Like, last time I knocked my tooth out right here. If you guys watched the other ones, you would have saw the gnarliness that part took, knocked half my front tooth out. That was fun. It looked like a crackhead. It kind of sucked, so got that fixed. Next thing you know, I break my collarbone. So, just how it goes. So, I guess I'll post a post-op surgery video in the next one. I appreciate everybody watching. And, yeah, this sucks, but appreciate it. There's Skibbeet.